Let us stand. I heard the voice of Jesus say, come unto me and rest. And now that only the one who has our head upon my breath. Hear Jesus, as I walk, weary, wounded, and sad. I found in him a rest in grace. And he had a day to quit. But Jesus had his cross alone. All the world will move. Know that at the cross, baby, that is the cross. Forgive me. God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son. Whosoever believeth in him shall not perish, but have everlasting life. God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world from sin.
Thank you.
Dear beloved, we're here to celebrate tonight. Mr. Eddie, better known as Pee-wee, Lamar Williamson, Jr. The family has provided a program for us, and we will abide by it. At this time, we ask that you continue to pray for the immediate family, that the blessings of God, and the favor of God, and the strength of God will cover this family at this most precious moment. At this time, there will be prayer from Golden Miller Brooks. Following that, Old Testament and New Testament from Nieces will come in that order. Amen.
But those who hope in the Lord will renew their strength. They will soar on wings like eagles. They will run and not grow weary. They will walk and not be faint.
Isaiah chapter 35, verse 3. Encourage the exhausted and strengthen the feeble.
Mark chapter 6, verse 31, come with me by yourself to the quiet of the
Thank you. the day that the Lord has made, he said we shall be glad and rejoice in it. Because weeping may endure for a night, but joy, my sisters, will come in the morning.
Jesus.
He's in a better place.
Time we have remarks. The family have asked you to limit yourself to 3 minutes, please, and let us govern ourselves accordingly. So, if you'd like to give remarks, encouragement, lifting words, come forth at this time. Feel free.
The joy inside of him, and I know that
come and share.
You were content
to let me shine. You always walked a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory. While you were the one with all the strength. A beautiful face without a name. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I'm still trying to be.
We all of us in here, we pretty much are familiar with people, but I'm saying this here. Christ came. He came to make us better. Our friend, our brother, who joined the church at an early age, his relationship with God is between him and God. God is his only judge. Amen.
Amen.
None of us have a hell or a heaven to put anybody in. We must work out our own soul salvation. Amen?
Amen.
So as we celebrate the life of this brother, remember the good times. Embrace the happy times. You know, not only embrace the happy times, do a soul inspection. Inspect yourself and ask yourself, Lord, just ask yourself, you know what? I need to love a little more. I need to treat people better a little more. I need not take life for granted anymore. We see what's going on with this onslaught of this virus. What's happening? People are leaving left and right. That's why we should cherish every moment, every minute, every second. If you have any ill feelings towards anyone, get it straightened out before you go to bed. If you have any kind of confusion going on, get it straightened out, because life is sudden. But death is sure to come. But our saving grace is this here. Once we accept Christ as our Savior, it's a personal relationship between you and God, then the journey begins. And at the end of the journey, you can meet God with a smile. He'll embrace you into his kingdom. He will say, servant, well done. You fought a good fight, and the victory has been won. And I encourage you, Mama, hang on in there. The race is not given to the swift, nor the battle to the strong. But he that endured to the end, the same shall be saved. He just gone for a moment. You'll meet him again. Sister, brother, you'll meet him again. So remember this, and I'm going to give you this parable of this story. Tell this story about two brothers. One was named Life, and the other brother was named Death. Death gave life trouble all the time. Always picking at life, picking at life. And life had a box. A bag about a box with valuable things in it. Life hid the box in his room, left his room to go out and play. And Death snuck in the room. Stole the box. Life got from playing. Life went in the room looking for his box. When he found the box, the precious things that were in that box were gone. Life went to the Father and said, I'm tired of death. Death has been giving me hell a long time. He went in the room, stole my values. And the Father said this, well, son, don't worry about death, because when you went out to play the other day, I went in the room before death got in there. And I took the valuables out of the box. And when I took the value out of the box, I left the box in the room. So when your brother Death showed up in the room, all he took was a box. Some of y'all get this in the room. What I'm saying is this here. Just the other day, Death went in his room and got a box. But God showed up before Death got there and took his soul out of the box. That's all I'm saying. Someday, when this life is over, I'll fly away. All that's lying here in state just a flesh suit that Eddie was using. Eddie is in a new body. No more pain, no more suffering, no more heartbreaks, no more headaches. He's with God. And if you want to meet God, meet him again with God. Give yourself to Christ. Amen. God bless you. May heaven smile upon you. Let us pray. Our Father, our God, we thank you for the life of Mr. Eddie Lamar Williamson, Jr. We know that he is in your presence at this time, along with loved ones who have passed on before him. He's with them. Above all, he's with you. Heavenly Father, we ask that you strengthen this family. Give them courage to carry on. From the good times, the bad times, the happy times, the sad times. Give them courage. Throw your loving arms around them now. Bless this family. In Jesus' name, let us all say amen. At this time, Smith Mortuary will come. As they prepare to come, the instrument will be in Mount Vista Biblical Gardens, 1361 Hollywood Road, Atlanta, Georgia. There will be no repairs due to COVID.
Report the acknowledgments. The family of Eddie Lamar Williamson Jr. would like to extend our thanks and gratitude for the many expressions of compassion, acts of kindness, and consideration shown during our time of grief. May God bless you all. In addition, at this time, I would like to present on behalf of the family a love offering. For you, Pastor Dorsey, on behalf of your family, for your continued support and love during this time.
Miss Williamson, family, on behalf of Dr. Michelle Dennis Smith and her staff here at Smith, Dennis Smith Funeral Home, Chapel and Cremation Services, we present you a poem entitled, Look for Me in Rainbows. Time for me to go now, for I won't say goodbye. Look for me in rainbows, shining in the sky. In the morning sunrise, when all the world is through, just look for me. And love me, as you know I love you. Time for me to leave you, say goodbye. Look for me in rainbows, high up in the sky. In the evening sunset, when all the world is through, just look for me and love me as you know I love you. It won't be forever. The day will come, and then my loving arms will hold me when we meet again. Time for us to part now, for we won't say goodbye. Look for me in the rainbows, shining in the sky. Every waking moment in all your life through, just look for me and love me as you know I love you. Time for me to go, time for me to part now, for we won't say goodbye. Look for me in rainbows, shining in the sky. Just wish me to be near you, and I'll be there with you. Look for me in rainbows, shining in the sky. Mr. Eddie Lamar Williamson, 1965-2020. To the Williamson family, on behalf of Dr. Rochelle Dennis Smith and her staff here at Smith Dennis Smith Funeral Home, Chapel and Cremation Services, we appreciate you for allowing us to serve you during a time of loss. You've lost a son. You've lost a brother. You've lost cousin, we've lost a friend. Family, we pray that God will continue to strengthen you and keep you. And remember that as we deal with all of the obstacles here on earth, Mr. Williamson has fought a good fight. He ran a good race. Time for him to leave you now. Keep the legacy of Mr. Williamson alive. Laugh, smile again, and we pray that God will continue to strengthen you with his joy. Peace be to you, family, and we thank you. At this time, we ask that everyone stand. Those of you that traveled with us to the cemetery, we ask that you put your blankets on, your headlights on, drive safely, and we'll see you at the cemetery. Thank you.
have your attention, please? For as much as it has pleased Almighty God, in His wise providence, take out of this world unto Himself the soul of our deceased brother. We therefore commit his body to the ground, earth to earth, ashes to ashes, dust to dust. I heard a voice from heaven saying unto me, write, blessed are the dead which die in the Lord from henceforth, said the Spirit. They may rest from their labors, and their works do follow them. Let's all say the Lord's Prayer together. Our Father, which art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread. Forgive us of our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever. Amen. Grace be unto you, and peace from God our Father, and from the Lord Jesus Christ. Let us all say amen.
Amen.
At this time, family, you're going to bear the flower from the casket, and you're going to see what the homegoing celebration for Lamar Williamson, 1965. On behalf of Dr. Smith and his staff, we present to you a memorial. This memorial, your loved ones and your friends, and walking you through around your house and to your house, will remind you of all the good times that you've had this season. We pray that God will continue to strengthen you, the legacy of this community. Again, thank you for having us. And we thank all of you for coming out today for celebrating this great day. Again, God, thank you. We continue to think about you.